Voice of Chandigarh. I am glad to talk Mr. Jagat Mehta. He is the president of the ETA Mumbai. Welcome to the Voice of Chandigarh, sir.
Yes, okay, thank you.
It's 5 years now, the president of ETA in Mumbai. Mm. Sir, let me know, what is your basic aims and objective of the ETA also?
See, our aim is to protect our interest of the non-IATA travel agents.
Right.
And now even the IATA also travel agents are becoming members, the affiliated members. So our main aim is to protect the rights and educate our members to grow in this very competitive field.
Okay. How many members are there at present now?
Just now we have got around 750 plus, pan-India basis.
That's great. Once you started the journey as president, how many members were already there?
When I joined, it was only around 40 members were there.
Okay.
And when I became a director, it was like 150 members were there. When I became a president, it was 400 members were there. And now they are 750.
Mr. Mehta, you must have seen ups and downs in the travel industry. Could you please highlight a little bit about this?
See, the highlight is now the current most hot topic is our online travel portals.
Okay.
So they are, disturbing the
whole
travel
system,
the whole system and all these things. So we urge the government to, some kind of that modality should come out, regulations should come out for that. That is our thing.
Okay, great. And what will be, as president, your future strategy, sir?
See, just now our current and the future strategy is okay, more and more education is required. Of course, you have to embrace the technology.
Yes.
But human touch is definitely a very, very important thing. Because even in USA also, they have internet, credit card, everything is much more advanced. But still there are travel agents who doesn't have their own online portals.
This is Voice of Chandigarh talking to Mr. Jagat Mehta. He is the president fifth time. And he has discussed so many issues regarding the increase in the membership also. And few challenges what he faced. Sir, if I ask your three things in the future strategy plan, what will be those in one line each, sir?
First of all is the knowledge.
Okay.
The knowledge, what we are doing is we are doing pan-India basis all the events.
Right.
Second thing, we encourage to come to SATE.
Right.
Because SATE is a B2B exhibitions. So we really encourage and we are promoting SATE a lot and we really respect them. We did the 5 events with SATE in different cities.
Okay.
To promote, because here they come, they find out the new destinations, new products, meet the on a face-to-face basis exhibitors and all these things, and encourage their knowledge. And
that's really absolutely fine. Nice talking to the Voice of Chandigarh, sir.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.